This is Lynn Richards knocking on your door.
Who is she? Lynn Richards. I lured her away from a Christian station.
This is your show now. You can't let anybody stand in your way.
I can handle it.
You know, once in a while, they do let me out to pay a social call.
Well, come on up.
Dennis likes you too.
Oh, stop it.
Hello? You're on the air.
I've wanted to be with you for so long, and if death is what it takes for us to be together...
LAPD, Homicide Division.
Someone is dead, Ms. Richards. Maybe someone took something you said a little too seriously.
Everybody wants to know if Lynn Richards has a direct line to a real live killer.
You're a special person, Lynn Richards.
There's a zillion people in this city waiting for your broadcast tonight. Do you understand the opportunity that's being dropped in your lap here, Lynn? This is your big chance to be great.
Do you ever stop to think that it's Lynn's life that you're playing with here? I mean, that she could be in real danger?
I'm an artist, like you. Did you get my present?
All I'm asking for is a chance. I want my family back.
Kivas doesn't approve of the murder using our airwaves to publicize his actions.
What the hell is going on?
I mean, this is a sick individual who ought to be locked up.
Do you hear voices? Do you hear voices? All my life, the only voice I've ever heard was mine. Until I heard yours.